came from the mud. There's dirt on my hands. Strong like a tree. There's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon. Catch me howling at the moon.
I'm currently hanging by my harnesses. That is the ground. Back tire up in the air. Ethan's trying to crawl out of here.
How's the snow?
Pretty solid and icy.
Solid and icy?
Yeah.
locking the old mismatched hubs here. tree behind us and a steep hill in front of us. You might be able to miss that tree. Crank your wheels all the way to the left.
The driver or passenger?
Driver. And put it in reverse. All right. Stop. Or just do that. That works too.
Thank you.
Adult man holding the child's wiener. Messed up.
I'm currently hanging by my harnesses. That is the ground. Back tire up in the air. Ethan's trying to crawl out of here. Just tiptoeing along first gear and a giant hole came out of nowhere. Looks like help is on the way.
Holy shit.
Yeah, this came out of nowhere.
Here, let me see that GoPro.
I know, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That looks pretty fucking
deep. Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, thank you.
Is it recording?
Chris, one. You want me to do a bolt jerk real quick?
Yeah.
Is this videoing?
Yep.
Keep going. Just keep it going.
Yeah, your wheels look good.
Okay, well, you're up there.
Holy fuck.
Hey, come on. Oh, I got a couple.
I've literally never flopped it before. I got a soft
track. Hey, I'll get a picture. You're underneath that. Yeah.
I'm just completely hanging by my harnesses right now, too.
Hell.
Dude. Poor Jocko
flying. Yeah,
oh, poor gosh.
Luckily, Ethan.
Hey, Chris.
Luckily, we had our harnesses on.
You done goofed.
I'm hanging by it right now.
Yeah. He's gonna be all right.
Yeah.
Oof. So thank God for the snow. Huh? It's like, what the hell y'all guys doing to me in there?
Yep.
Can you turn passenger?
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
You're good right there.
Hold up.
Let me put it in low.
You're in two-wheel drive.
Two-wheel drive.
did. There's flowing water.
Hey, that motherfucker got running water in the bottom of that one.
Yeah. Want to go for a push, dude? No, I'm joking. What do you have to say?
Holy shit.
Yeah, you have to get in there for the picture.
Yeah, you definitely got to climb
in there. Thanks, Mal.
I don't know how I'm going to get out.
Oh, I'll help you. Hey, you know there's running water.
Pump it in.
Taller than you.
Yeah, a little bit.
Tits. What do you have to say, Christopher?
First time flopping. Pretty violent, honestly, for how slow we were going.
Yeah.
I'm glad nothing's broke as far as I can tell.
It's a pretty big hole, buddy.
Yeah, a little bit. Makes you rethink this freaking third gear ripping out through the flats a little bit.
It'll buff.